the stage.
Yeah.
Right, next up, we've got the lovely Emily Harris. How are we feeling? Oh, good. What are you singing for us tonight? Oh, that's not a good start. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay, guys, everybody's singing Clarity. Best of all, up in here.
Sorry, I had to swap them around tonight. Ready?
Voice for me in the competition, right? You haven't got the strongest, certainly not the weakest, but not the strongest. But for me, you were the one of the most memorable. I won't forget you, literally. You fought for that then, and it'll stick in my head all night. And that's special because that's what you've got to do, and you just did that. And I loved it, it's my favorite. And you can hear your chest voice coming up a bit more, so I know that's a growth anyway. So I'm looking forward. I don't think that you should go home tonight. Definitely. Emily, you are the first person in this whole competition since your auditions that I haven't wrote a single thing. Like, not even, like, there's been some people where I wrote wow and things like that, but I didn't write anything for you because I physically couldn't take my eyes off you.
You've amazed me tonight at how far you've come since those first auditions. I think you, in my personal opinion, are the person who's grown the most so far in this competition. And you should be so proud of yourself. That was your best performance. It was your best performance. For me, these might disagree, but for me, that was your best performance. You come down off the stage, you were touching people up in the audience. Your confidence, honestly, your confidence has gone from year in your first auditions to year, and it can only grow and it can only get better. And I'm so excited to see what you're gonna do in the future, Emily. But if it's up to me, I wouldn't send you home tonight. No way. Right,
for
the viewers watching, he interacted with the audience.
For the viewers watching. He has got to go on late night. Like, that's how we really like. Don't, like. Anyway, Emily, no, it is a fact. That was definitely your best performance today. And yeah, the truth is, I'm watching you. Like, I remember when you auditioned and you wasn't entering this competition. You was like literally very, very last minute, just chucked yourself in it. And I don't think you've done anything like this before. You just come into it thinking, oh, I'm going to try this. And slowly you've been growing and growing and growing. And I can see you start to enjoy it more. And you start to realize how much you want this and how much you love music. Honestly, that was your best performance. And honestly, Emily, just keep doing what you're doing. Because you were confident, your vocals, your performance, everything is growing. Like that, instantly. Brilliant. The quickest growl I've seen anybody in this competition, ever. Brilliant.
Thank you.